How far over did it go? I wasn't paying attention. Slaughter that dog down there. All right, we'll try with five. Try fire now. Oh, we need to change the direction. Shoot it. Still off. Hold on, let me change it to zero. Actually, we'll go negative five and see how that goes. All right. That's close. Put it to zero. Try to shoot it now. Don't know. I think zero is, or negative five is it. Right. Whoa. All right. There you go. Let me see. Is it lined up? It's off just a little bit. I'll try it. Oops. Shoot it. That one was a little closer. We need to go. How's it? Be like the 2011 movie. I don't know if you watched that, but I was laughing when I saw that part. It's close, but I don't think we're gonna hit the door. We need demon fire. I think he has some over here already, but I don't know, not yet. All right. Let's go break the door down. Take as many potions as you can. Watch out, these guys swing forever. Snake. you go. She's going after you. Alright, we gotta do this quick. Break it. Whoops, I missed. Any potions? Yes. I'll take free heals in case I need it. Whoops. Don't go too far that way. Oh, there's one chasing after you. Watch out. Another one. How do you get all the aggro? Alright, we need to break this door down before chaos erupts. That one's done. You think you're funny, huh? Where'd you go? We got two more coming. I got a whole mob, apparently. Oh no. Oh no. Help. Oh, they hit me out. Okay. Oh. Healing. If you need to go out the front door, come out here. If you go out to the front and then go left, there's a little rock. You can climb up here. Watch out, they're coming after you. You got a whole mob. Give me some heals. Too many, watch out. Switch to this. It stops spawning the further we go in. Watch out for the two-handers. I see. Keep going. I got you. I do have most of the aggro. But yeah, keep going. Come on. Why are you jumping back that way? Don't go that way. Yeah, don't go that way. Oh, did you really? Yeah, you're just walking. Yep. That was a lot, yeah. I'm sitting by your stuff. Kidding me. This is still got him. Where you at? Well, we made it through two doors at least. Once we get inside, it's not so bad. It's crazy. The time that you got in the game right now is exactly how I was playing. Vigilante was always waiting on me. Because I was blue screen or something. Yeah, they killed you. That's all right. Oh. Still doing that glitch. Hey, look, a naked person. Get away, naked person. He died right here. I was wondering why you were looking at that. The base is right here. If you want to burn your corruption. see. How far do you gotta go? I gotta go in. You can grab a buff and some food if you want. Oh. Is there any event nearby, I'm guessing? We should probably take this over before it gets too crazy. You coming? Oh, you're fighting people out there. Using daggers. They're made to cripple. This dude will hit you from a far away. Take that. Okay. I think I have too many. Oh. They are splitting up. Stay away from me. He's swinging backwards somehow. Wait, what? That doesn't come out this far. You go near your body where you died, you can heal up on this rock. A stack to work with right now. Where'd you go? Oh, right there. Got two more count. Three. Sheesh. Way too many. Way too many. You I wanna just get out of there. Think I just hit you instead of them. This guy keeps hitting me. How do they have all two-handers? What's going on? Sometimes you just gotta double roll. Alright, I need a heal. No, you don't. Acid arrows. Not today, Junior. Mace's rock is my advantage. That's what I thought. Hey, you got more of those? You got a full stack, right? I got 70. How do you have what? It's slow but brutal. Probably could be using the festering one. So it'd be more effective. They're all going after you. Really? Almost got pinched. Use this infuser wrap. Alright. We need to put the better potions on. I think that we really need to break this door down. Are you ready? There's a lot right behind you. There's way too many. PvE conflict. I got them all running around. Just let me know when you're ready to come back in. still got some on you? Yeah. Me pop a here real quick and then I'll be right back up. Hey, roll. Not getting the double. Too many. Got a gap, come on. Any chance of getting that door, or no? This is supposed to be the hardest thing in the game right now. Yeah, you already got people on you. Did I save you or no? Yeah. Did you really? Problem is, this time I do not see your body. This is the newest edition. It's supposed to take over this castle. There's way too much going on. It's supposed to be. No, this is Exos. But. Supposed to be a two-man level 60 content. Yeah, this is brand new, like maybe less than a month. This door's getting broken down. Come on. Come on. stamina, come on. Don't have time for this. There we go. We're in. People are talking, I don't know what's going on. But yeah, I am streaming. Don't you dare. How do you keep hitting me? I don't know. We didn't have time for thrills. They're not. I have bears at my base right now, but that's just bears. Oh. Just disconnected up there. I thought you died. Are you ready to go in? I'm gonna take this thing over. Effective. Is there a people to play with? There's always people to play with on this server. Just depends if they're friendly or not. You on PlayStation or not? The game is always changing. That's what I love about it. And you have a bazaar that is always updated. Watch out, there's a lot. Oh my. That was brutal. You just got back and you literally got annihilated. Only how many? That dude's still swinging. He hit nothing but air on the first three hits. They got the goods I need. He has one rep. Take that. Where it hits every time. That guy's stuck on the ground. He just firing at us. Damn. They need to give me something. Got one coming behind you. At least we're in though. Actually, before I break this. Might not want to stand near that. I'm trying to save you. Watch out for the boss, he's chasing you. Yeah, he's after me. Gotta get some space from him. He hits from afar. I forgot, I could just do that and you could literally hit him. He's out of his boundary. I can just beat him up to death. This isn't even the final boss yet. It's only a 2-star. That's right. Surrender to me. Just stay inside. I said the further we go in, the less they spawn. You need some heals? I have three on me. There's some wraps up here as well. Just watch your back. I had a religion tool. I could literally just carve this and it'd be popping in a bag. You still got a bed in room? There's nothing in that room. You still got a ram? You need to unlock the boss room up here. I think that's just a scroll you can take or something. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'll just break this one. No point in carrying him 1%. Oh, that was like two hits. They're breaking everything. Yeah, this is the main boss. Just do not get hit by him. Ooh. Time to switch. Nice. I always wanted to do that. Hey, you can take that potion. I'll take the hardened leather and the ichor. Blade damage? Oh, I know. You can pick up the coin piles. Nope. We can break everything though. There's a scroll on the ground as well. I think that's something you can learn. Well, there goes the throne. You just destroy everything in here. That was the last one. Well, beat the 3-star Commander Bucknemlot. There's like this extra room back here that takes you to the sides, but it's not even worth going over there. Last time, I think we broke this wall down. Yeah, it was this wall. And there's. They honeycomb the hell out of this. Everything else is like boxed. I will take that free batting ram somewhere around here. That's some weak stuff. Oh. Not no more. Free battering ram. Musashi's Black Blade. There you go. I got your Musashi's Black Blade back. Do you want it? Out front. By the wagon. There you go. Oh, you can still pop those apparently. I guess you grabbed everything in that chest. Where'd it go? The bag went somewhere. Can't you climb in these carts? No, it wasn't that one. It's one of these. Yeah, take all that. That's the house where you get the Musashi's Black Blade. Some grilling over here. I know there's one more massages, or I mean, batting ram. I'm not going backwards. Yeah, there it is. All right. We're good to go. Could technically break something if we wanted to. What should we break? Break this wall. Good thing I did call that guy to the base earlier. Bought all those batting rams. Fully stocked up. Even though you can get them for free right here, but I don't do this often. This is literally my second time doing this. Don't even know if I can actually break this wall down. It's probably waiting for me to come back. Oh, I did break it. Hey, look at that. Did you see it crumble? Come up upstairs. Yeah, it crumbled this whole wall. It took a whole bedding around to do it, but it was definitely worth it. I don't know what the purpose of this is. Now you want that door open? Okay. Mine broke. Think you're hitting that. Yeah, you're hitting that. That is funny though. You could literally crumble it. There, join me on this wall. Oh, it's about to break. Now your last one too. Oh, nice. Anything good in here? Another scroll. Oh, so you can get that here. There, I already have this now that you want it. All right, break this wall. Can you do stronger swings if you hold it? No. No, I thought you could do stronger swings if you hold R2. That one didn't even hit. We did collapse the ground. It goes pretty far down. So we were just testing it last time, just bombing everything in here. Explosive jars do a lot. Hey, look. The whole thing crumbled. Wish I got like 10%. It's kind of weird how it goes like all the way to the ceiling. Alright, now that one broke. What that barrel do to you? It was looking at me wrong. That's what it did to me. All right, take cover. See if it does enough damage. I don't have a repair hammer on me. Nope, it didn't. Crumble. Probably did a decent amount of damage though. Well, that is the fortress Elmira, whatever you call that. They found another one. Nice. So it collapsed in that wall, is that what you're trying to say to me? As well, we already blew it up. Come on, stamina. Yeah, the battering ram alone is way too overpowered. To use in PvP, it'd probably be game over. Why are you looking at me, barrel? Quit looking at me. A wild price in his habitat. That. So much better. You can also break these. You probably hit it with your sword and break it. Yeah, see. Those things have like no durability whatsoever. Teleport is over this way. Or somewhere. Just back here. Just got done fighting. I don't want to fight no more. I'll go back to the home. Chill. Drink some beers. Did you get to the teleporter? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. That's the Battle Pass armor. I do not have this one yet. But Vigilante's already got level 60 somehow. Speaking of which, I'm only like, yeah, level 3. Treasure Cove. See anything good in here? Hyborian exile too. Looks like it hasn't changed much. Still got Iskar here. I really do wish I had 50,000, but I could make these so much easier than buying 50,000. Order two. I guess someone new. XL one. We got nothing good. They're all trash. Let's go see if there's anything good here. I need one thing to spawn here. Whoops. You guys saw nothing. RIP name throw. Yeah. I agree 100%. Don't trust like a Defari if you're named. Why was she so tall? It's a Marion Cook. Oh no. Confessors, or I already have this one. Nice easy check. There's still someone shooting. What? What was that dude's name, anyways? Easy at Skin Grafter. Sorry, I'll spawn there again. Right, so it's kind of crazy that I can just run around down here and know that I can just make it back to the house easy. You still alive? Are you drunk over there, huh? Don't you dare. Almost got that butt shot. Imagine a spider not being able to climb a wall, estimate developers. Yeah. What is up with that? Imagine a person scaling a wall. Like that. At least the house looks cleaner than when I did the presentation for it. This room's still a mess, so. First, you did. Oh, I didn't see you. You're always hiding somewhere. Just kidding. You guys will never find me in my hiding spot. You don't see anything. Got him. Oh, there's a lot more people in here now. Marine Fighter 3. Reminds me. Still gotta go to the jungle. But I don't feel like going there. I guess I do have a teleport over there. too far. She's solo Dill now. Well, whoops. That was a weird view. Is it? Yeah. So you gotta click that. And then. Oh. Yeah, so that's right. That's how you get in first person. I don't like this ball guy. Don't worry, the acid will help you grow your hair back. It's reverse psychology. All right, well, let's sit back and have some brews with this guy. Not trying to talk to him.
Drink or talk? Oh, building a tavern was wise, and freeing me to run the bar was wiser still, huh? You shall see. Now go about your business. I'll be here, pouring.
Well. She's way better.
Building a tavern was wise, and freeing me to run the bar was wiser still. You shall see.
I said I still have no idea why
I
she's so
once
loud.
owned a watering hole in Arranjun, full of the most vile, despicable scum of Zamora. Not like these fine folk.
All right. Wrap this up. That is the tavern for the night.